think this is H-O-H-6-5. She thinks H-O-H-6 will be that week will be a double. She thinks next Thursday will be a double. And I said, no. Wow.
What do you think happens in the event of a double?
Well, depends on who goes out this week.
True.
And then after this week, I feel like then it is, I don't know, I think a double running good odds.
Mm-hmm.
And a double, I think, has a high chance of being a game of chance.
Mm-hmm.
So,
yeah, true.
Or it's a mental.
Mm-hmm.
And I think we have good odds on the mental.
Facts.
Like the one that you wrote.
Tom Talks?
Yeah, Tom Talks. Mm-hmm. Do you feel like that was like you were able to observe them? It wasn't like luck. Yeah, it wasn't like luck or chance.
I get what you're saying.
I'm guessing. I'm asking.
No, yeah. I was able to just see like what was going on.
Because that's the only thing I feel like the visual like that, I don't know.
For me, it's puzzle. If I see a puzzle, I'm going to be like, yeah, that's going to be hard. That's going to be difficult.
Yeah, I think that overall, I don't know. I mean, what's it called? I mean, we've only done the captain's comp. I beat Derek in the puzzle. The second, the massive cocktail, he beat me, but I was right behind him.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know why I said Melissa's thing was. Hers wasn't done.
Oh, yeah, no.
It was weird. So I think that there's some I could probably get better, but I don't know.
I was going to say, I'm going to check the door.
I got in the habit. Nope, you know I do.
Rather check than not check.
Nope, I was check. I was check these boxes for Hannah and Alyssa.
I've been interested. The thing that I've liked from like competing, like the limited number of competitions I have in, but not like, or just competing in competitions generally, is I'm trying to see like who are the biggest threat to the six from like a competition standpoint, especially for you and I.
Yeah.
In the sense of like, who is it that I think we couldn't beat or who would be difficult to beat? And I think there are two names that probably stand out the most. But I think we have time to kind of get them out gradually.
Yeah. I mean, is it the two on your team or two other ones? Or one other, two other ones?
One. I think you know the two best competitors in the house right now.
Oh, I mean.
Yeah, like but that's like. Is? Yeah.
Well, I know.
That's down the way.
Yeah, I think that's on the list too.
Yeah, I'm thinking that's not something I don't think.